Terry, I can't keep up with you anymore. You're wearing me out. Please, can you have a little bit of mercy on me? Please.
Aw, me, baby. I seem to be able to get your ire up, but not much else. Why don't you come in here to me, baby? Yes, come here, my little pork chop. You drink up. Drink. There you go. You've got a match, so you need to hurry up. No, baby.
You gotta be kidding me.
No. You need all this. You need all the strength you can get. There you go. Good job.
Terry.
What?
What have you done to me? I can't go out there like this. This is ridiculous.
Trust me, you can go out there like that.
Oh, like that's gonna help the situation.
Little dog's got some vicious little thoughts. Well, that little dog is going to be in Al Snow's corner at SummerSlam. Hardcore title up for grabs against the Big Boss Man.
The contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Terry Runnels. He weighs in at 250 pounds. Meat!
So Terry Runnels leading Meat to the ring. No Jacqueline here this evening. But Terry Runnels seems to have things well in hand. I don't know if she has the best interest of Meat's career in mind. She's been wearing him out, Michael. It's no secret about what's been going on behind the scenes. It'd be very humiliating to her in her efforts to really degrade this piece of meat. That's really what he is to her.
Well, Terry Runnels has been humiliating Meat. She's been overheard saying in the locker room that she has been satisfied with Meat's performance, so to speak. Meat's been awfully tired as of late.
Tired in many matches, too.
Yeah, keeping late hours and not exactly being physically or mentally prepared when he gets to the squared circle. But I don't think Terry has concerns about his win-loss record.
I'll tell you what, he better be mentally prepared for this one. He's taking on the hardcore champ, Boss Man.
From Collin County, Georgia, weighing in at 312 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation hardcore champion, the Big Boss Man.
Non-title match here tonight on the Big Boss Man made before, the disgusting things he wants to do to Pepper. I mean, it's horrific.
Well, he accepted Al Snow's challenge to defend the Hardcore Championship at SummerSlam. And folks, this information just in, speaking of title matches at SummerSlam, we understand it's just been signed. Jeff Jarrett and D'Lo Brown will meet at SummerSlam with both the Intercontinental title and the European title on the line.
It's going to be a history-making night. Of course, we know that Stone Cold Steve Austin will defend the WWF Championship against Triple H with Jesse the Body Ventura as the special guest referee.
So it's Big Boss Man now set to go to work on Meat. Sunday Night Heat, folks, has been cooking on all cylinders tonight, and it's about to get a bit hotter because still to come, The Undertaker will take on Mr. Ass.
Well, of course, the Rock will be taking on Mr. Ass, we know, at SummerSlam, Michael.
And Boss Man now from behind on Meat.
Boss Man a little hesitant to go after Meat there for a few seconds.
He seems very distracted here on Heat.
Well, he never can get his focus. He can never get mentally or physically prepared for contests. So Terry's always giving him last-minute notice.
Last-minute notice. Terry's been humiliating for weeks now. Well, how much more can this poor guy take? And look at Boss Man with a right hand.
Well, let's face it, Michael. Meat is not the brightest color of Crayola in the box.
Big Boss Man Meat right here live on Sunday Night Heat. Boss Man's really taking it to Meat. And Meat now with a counter. Hammering away at his right hand, fighting with everything he has here. Boss Man whipped off the ropes. Great elbow by Meat.
Who is a very physically gifted athlete, but with Terry Runnels in his life, I mean, really, she is just consumed with tearing him down. That's her way. That's Terry Runnels' way of getting back at the humiliating way she was treated by men.
Well, you know, I'll tell you what. I mean, it's embarrassing for everybody. I mean, we were back in the locker room earlier today. You could hear Terry Runnels just berating Meat in front of everybody that walked by. Other superstars, ring crew. I mean, it was
last week right here on Heat. She had him kiss his feet after he lost a match.
And Boss Man now, oh my, to the back of Meat. I'll tell you, how much more can this Meat take? Terry Runnels strutting around at ringside, looking on.
Later on tonight, of course, The Undertaker one-on-one against Mr. Ass. What a battle that's going to be. And we saw The Rock combing the halls before. Completely unexpected, Michael, that the People's Champ would be here in attendance
performance tonight in Detroit.
You know, we talked earlier on that Jacqueline has not accompanied her PMS mate Terry Runnels out to the ring. We've seen that in recent weeks. Perhaps Jacqueline not pleased with the way Terry Runnels is conducting her this situation.
I think she's flat out frustrated with the way Terry has been carrying on with Meat behind the scenes. Jacqueline's all about business, and business hasn't been so good lately.
Boss Man with a few choice words for Terry Runnels. Shot to the kidneys that time. Tell you, Meat has just not been focused as of late. Hard time concentrating in matches. Meat whipped across the ring now. Boss Man pretty much had his way, but a great maneuver. Counter that time by Meat. And look out now. Oh! Low blow that time by Boss Man. Meat whipped off the ropes. And look at this.
Wow.
Meat went for the high-risk maneuver, and Boss Man countered.
Ow!
And this one's over. Boss Man makes short work of Meat.
Here is your winner, the Big Boss Man.
Ow! You know, Meat wasn't even ready to compete here tonight until you saw Terry Runnels giving him some sort of invigorating drink. What did you...
dropping that. Well, either way, the Boss Man could care less about Meat's problems. How sadistic the hardcore champion is pounding away.